Welcome to our tea shop. How can I help you? I can make you 3 of our most popular teas. What do you think? Okay, great. Have a seat. So first tea is a flower tea. That I will use some of this oolong tea to be the base flavor. Smells very nice. Then we can add some flowers. Let me add some of these. It's a beautiful cornflower. Enough. Just don't waste it. Okay. And we need a little bit of this. Just to make this tea a little bit sweet. A little bit more. Okay, that's enough. And we need a little bit. Oh, it's called the yizhen. It's I think it's the best stuff to help you lose weight. Yeah. So this flower tea, also called the beauty tea. most important flower is this. This flower, I call it a snow flower because it grows in a very high mountain. Yeah, and this flower blooms every 5 years, so it's really hard to find it. So let me just choose the best one for you. Okay. Let me check this. Not really good. Okay, this one is beautiful. Let me give it to you. Last, just need a little bit of powder. It's a little bit sweet flower tea. Yeah, I think you will like it. Okay. So right now, let me wrap it up for you. Let me just write down my name and this tea's name so you are not mixed up. Flower tea. Just remember, don't drink this tea before you go to sleep. Yeah. And also, I would suggest you, every time before you drink tea, you should eat something first. Yeah. That will be good for your stomach. So here is your first tea. Yeah, flower tea. I hope you enjoy it. And the third of our most popular tea is a fruit tea. Yeah, so what is your favorite fruit? Orange. Okay. Let me check. Okay. Oh, it's here. You're so lucky because we just got some new orange peel. Yeah. This one smells very refreshing. And also, as you can see, it has very beautiful golden color. Okay. So just wait a minute. Let me make a orange tea for you. So for orange tea, I will use this dragon wort to be the base flavor. Because I think dragonwort tea, it very match with the orange smile. Just to check, every single one is perfect. And also, I will add some grapefruit seed to mix it with this orange peel. This seed has a lot of vitamins, so it's very good for your skin. Let me just add a little bit. Okay. Just have to crush it. Some flowers, I like to crush it first. It can release the smell. So make that tea taste better. Just mix them together. So this tea, you is for yourself or for your friend? It's a gift. Okay. Let me help you to make this tea, the package, beautiful. Okay? No worry. So, how about let's use this box? So, I can put some decoration on it to make it look beautiful. What do you think? And also inside has some, I put some paper so it can protect the tea. I will put it in this plastic bag so I can keep this tea last longer. Make sure it looks perfect. Okay. And here I have some beautiful paper flower. I think I can put it on this box. What do you think? Yeah, I hope your friend like it. Just put the flower on the corner. Yeah. So what do you think right now? If you want, you also can write some words on the top. Yeah, it's up to you. Okay. So I'm just put it right here. Okay. So third of the most popular teas is medicine tea. Yeah, tea is not only a drink, it also can be used for medicine. Yeah, like to help you sleep, yeah, to help you relax or help you clean toxins from your body. Yeah, so which one would you like to try it? Oh, okay. No problem. We just got some new. This is tea seed. Tea seed is very good stuff to help you clean toxins from your body, to help your blood flow. But to be honest, tea seed may be a little bit bitter. So I will mix something with it together, make it taste better, okay? Okay. I can give you more. I should first add this. Yeah, that's better. And a little bit of this. Let me choose the best one. Okay. Maybe two? Okay. That's enough. I don't want to make this medicine tea too strong for you. And to make this tea taste better, I will add some red beans. To make this medicine tea taste a little bit sweet. Yeah, and it has very smooth texture. As you can see, I use the best red bean for you. How to say the best? You can see the color is very deep red. And also this red bean, the size is really big. So sometimes, if I want to help my blood flow, I will drink a lot of red bean water. Yeah, it's really helpful. You can try it. So for medicine tea, I will give you different package. Okay. Let me first put it in this bag. And then I will give you this wood box. You can put your medicine teas in this box, so you can keep the medicine in the dark and dry place. So here is your 30. Yeah. Maybe put them together. Okay. So I hope you enjoy these most popular teas. Yeah, and thanks for coming. You're welcome. Have a wonderful day. I see you next time. Okay. Bye bye.